Welcome, brothers and sisters, and thank you for joining our Mother and Refuge of the End Times. Let us begin with a short prayer to the Holy Spirit, asking for wisdom, guidance, and discernment. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Come, Holy Spirit, come by the means of the powerful intercession of your most beloved spouse, the Mother and Queen of Heaven, Amen. An article from Church Pop. Did Our Lady appear in Brazil? The incredible viral photo taken before Our Lady of Fatima's feast, May 21st, 2021. What do you think of this? Facebook user Marivalda Voigt posted an amazing photo just before the feast of Our Lady of Fatima. The photo was taken on May 11th at 4:49 p.m. local time, depicts an interesting light in the shape of Our Lady just above Christ the King Church in Canoinhas, Brazil. Many commenters believe Our Lady manifested herself in this photo just before the feast of Our Lady of Fatima. Others recognize its beauty reminds the faithful of Mary's closeness in this difficult time of the pandemic. The translated post reads, "Our beautiful Canoinhas, Cristo Rey Mother Church. We don't see what we see what we are. They only see the beauties of the world, those who have beauties within them." Here's what some other users thought of the photo. This user said, "Beautiful picture. I see Our Lady, or Jesus Christ. Can't identify which one, but it's very beautiful." Another user said, "What a wonderful picture. My grandson said, this is a sign, a good sign. Beautiful, Marivalda." This user added, "Very beautiful, from the impression that we saw the image of Our Lady, Mother of Jesus." Another user said, "Surprising, leads us to think and rethink. What do you think of the photo? Our Lady of Fatima, please pray for us."